The reason why you need to go somewhere where it won't get messy is because you're going to try your hardest to break this egg. And if it breaks, you don't want to have it all over your carpet or your bed or your couch. Go somewhere where you can clean it up if it breaks. But I guarantee you it's not going to break. You put the egg in your hand and you squeeze it. I am squeezing as hard as I can, and it's not breaking. That's how strong eggs can be. It's not. I knew that was gonna happen.